Yo, what is up? Wait, what? This is Illumbris, and I am doing Crypt of Hearts. Crypt of Hearts 2.
I'm the one you want.
I'm playing as a DPS. I'm gonna go as a pet.
You are not yourself,
damage.
Let me help you.
Help yourself, wretch.
And I'm a Dwemer guy. Yeah, boy. Okay. So should I do a better?
It's just over here.
Bam! I forgot how much damage I do rather than I hit it back, because I got the elegant armor on. I do heat shield laser damage. Oh no! I'm on the ground. I'm not moving. Come on, come on, come on, get the bucket! Oh shit! Come on, ah, yep, nah. Okay. Okay, let's finish it with my ultimate. Oh, then my ultimate. One heavy attack. Okay, we're now getting through the door. Going the opposite way from number one.
Out! The lot of you! You've no right to enter!
Die. Okay, we're going good. Okay, let's try to get through this. remember if there's some skeleton guy. Yes, it does.
There must be a way to it. And these statues didn't used to be here.
I need to switch my armor build on that. Oh no, he went out of the map. How do you get out of the map? How are these people always getting out of the map? I don't understand. Bam!
You again! We serve the Whisperer now, but we'll crush you. Just the same. Have they come looking for
the attack
place?
Opposite one that I'm attacking.
How mortal of them.
That almost killed him. Okay. Skeleton got time. Illumbris. That come on? Yeah. Alright, I've come out. Oh, I was too far away. All the way. I did on the wrong guy again. Bam! Oh, never mind. Okay. Right now, I'm trying to get a lich staff that is sharpened. Is that even possible? Because I've gotten heaps of healer staffs and all. Fire staffs. And they all increase enchantment effect for some reason. I don't understand that. Can I only get that? Or am I just out of luck? I don't know.
It has led you astray.
On the contrary, this plane grants me a clarity.
Got the big ones first, and then much damage. Boss. Yeah, this one might be difficult. Depends on if they know how this boss works. We don't. Oh, he went towards me. Okay, yep. I think he was here. Oh my god. Guys running around. Should be at the one corner. Idiot! He's gonna ruin it for us. Yeah. Yep. You idiots. Oh, they all did. One all over. let him go.
This will end you.
Oh my god, I told them what to do, come on. Ooh, oh, I should have kept doing it. Bloody classic. Oh, I guess my shield's down to break. Swear to God, if he rolls into me, I'm mad. Okay, I'm on like no health. Oh, resurrect, what are you doing? He should be resurrecting by now. Actually, nah, it's probably better two of us, because no, the rest is just going to stuff us. He rolled back in. I'll just do it myself. Incineration, hell yeah.
It has a master, and he is me. My wife has been dealt with. It's your turn.
It's probably gonna be difficult. See if people can survive this crap. Should be attacking me, attacking the shield. God. Oh, I just love Nerien'eth in this game, so cool. Hey, he took off my effect.
Okay.
Wait, what the fuck's happening? What the hell? Jesus! I don't know if they're going to pledge or not. They might be.
Run, fools!
Oh, come on, I wasn't in it. Oh really, don't kill me first. That sucks. Oh look at his mouth, look how wide open it is. Oh, it's absorbing my soul. It's eating me or something. Like a vampire. Just survived it. Aww. Bam! Oh, man. Right, last. Oh no, please tell me I'm not gonna stay in this. Oh god. That was a bad idea. Oh, never mind. Sweet. So yeah, that's it for this video. That was Crypt of Hearts 2. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, share with your mates, and I'll see you in the next one.